What's the feeling when it's 2-0 there, and how do you keep from getting discouraged after you know you had lost 6 in a row before this?
And the feeling doesn't change. It's still there, kind of. We just try to keep working through it. You know, you on that second goal, you know, the puck just kind of, I don't know how, bounces right through my pants there, kind of right to them, and you know, it's in the net. I'm like, oh boy, again, and you just gotta, I don't know, keep going through it for, you know, 10 more minutes, give your best, and hope for the best.
They hit you both legs.
Yeah, I kind of bounced right in and just stopped there and it's been inside. Oh well, that's the way it goes.
How big was this win, considering the fact that, especially the way you guys were playing and not getting anything out of it?
Well, huge, obviously. You know, you lose 6 games in a row, and we felt like maybe 3 or 4 games we could have won out of those games, and just didn't find a way. And so it doesn't matter how we're happy with the 2 points tonight, and hopefully that's gonna turn around for us a little bit of luck on our side and jumpstart us again here for the weekend.
Okay. Take us through that move in the shootout.
Unbelievable. I just changed my route a little bit. I went from the left side in, and good fake, early fake, and it kind of bit on it, and I was a little surprised I had that much net open there.
In the last shootout, after Miller made that save on Henrique, he bats the puck out of the air. There were some words exchanged. Did it feel good to kind of get back at him this time?
I didn't think about it. I didn't even know that happened there, so I heard about it now, you know, but it doesn't matter. We got bigger things on our mind.
Patrick, during the stretch, has it crept into guys' heads, hey, we don't have Marty, and does it cause people to press at all, or what happens when you don't have him?
You know, we didn't have Marty for half of the season, or maybe even more, maybe a couple of years back, and he did an unbelievable job for us. So, you know, it's the whole thing. We're, we're all snake bitten. It's tough to win a hockey games when you don't put a puck in, and as I said, you know, throughout the 6 games, we felt like maybe 3 or 4 we could have won if we buried our chances, and it didn't happen for us. So that's it. You know, it's about the guys in this locker room. It's, you know, Marty's gonna be back when he's gonna be back.
Happy for Johan. Yeah. Some of the guys have talked about getting a win for him.
He's, you know, he's a great guy. He gives us a chance. You know, as I said, you get judged by the wins, and it's tough to win a hockey games when you don't score. So sometimes you let in 2 or 3, and all of a sudden it's a goalie's fault. So.